Have you heard of Lim Ah Boy? Of course you have lah. He's the man behind one of the coolest motorcycle accessory shops in Singapore. I've been given the opportunity to show you guys what Ah Boy has been up to since he retired. In this video, you'll get to know the man behind the motorcycle legend. Ah Boy usually starts his day with some light exercises, jogging around his balcony. He mentioned that exercise is super important to keep healthy. After his workout, Ah Boy's wife prepares breakfast for them. It's heartwarming to see how the simple act of having a meal together is a cherished moment in their daily routine. See? Still old school. Still reading newspaper.
Ah Boy, ciao! Ciao, ciao, ciao. Hey, 好久不见! Wow. 你吃饱了吗,
刚要吃早餐的, 啊, 有多一份早餐, 我们一起吃啊。
OK, 谢谢你, 走。
Never imagined that I would one day get the opportunity to visit Ah Boy in his own home.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Slim. Hey, nice to meet you. Thank you for preparing all this breakfast.
Just 你退休了,你最近在做什么?多数是。一定很多人想你。做慈善的,对对对。所以我礼拜有下店的,很多customer那种把记啊,马来人跟着我三四十年了。啊。哇啦,那么大那把路的,我要出事的,我没有看到我很辛苦那种。因为你每次给他good
我们要苏卡丁那路干没有那么有不一样的。你很多人想你哦。对啊，所以我礼拜有下去啊。现在你应该会很有空了吗？这一两年哦，反而更忙，刚退休的时候很闲空，最近一两年加入中华医院的慈善大使，也帮了七八间慈善机构在做慈善，在做义工，有时就下马来庙啊、佛庙啊、印度庙啊，帮中华机构哦，他们在 宣传哦，他们可以帮助更多的病人，所以哇，更加忙啊，最近。所以现在比以前更忙啊。哇，我感觉我活得更充实啊，更有意义啦。每人生什么都带不走嘛，只有可以留下一点回忆而已啊。He
may be retired, but he's still a busy man, making calls to his broker to discuss investments. A successful businessman who understands the importance of success, both materialistically and in spirit, making it a point to say his prayers before leaving the house.
Amos, 我通通搞定了。
OK, 搞定了。
我们可以出发了。
OK, OK. Yeah. 现在这个时间,10点多, 你通常会去什么地方?
我先下中华医院, 帮忙一下了, 我才会下店里啊, 走走这样。
Before 我们出发, 我有一个问题想问你。
Yeah.
你多久没有坐摩托了?
30年了, 我看。
哇, 30年了。
Prime induction, 给你穿。 We have to protect this man at all costs. 可以吗?
可以。来,我帮你。
会怕吗?
下不会怕,东邦会怕一点。
我也是东邦哦,人家东邦我也是怕。 我会慢慢来的,不用怕,那这个glove给你穿。 Okay, Ah Boy, 你ready吗?
Okay.
可以来。
可以搭上去吗?
可以,慢慢来。 可以吗?
Okay.
Okay 啊?
可以啊。 我读中学就骑摩托了。哇，你骑了多久了？我骑七八年，整十年了。以前16岁就可以马来生了。以前我读中学就叫摩托去哦。为什么会想要开这个
Lim Ah Boy Regina Specialty
的店呢？我叔叔他们是做摩托店的。我老爸养马嘛，给人出卖倒闭吧。那我叔叔就帮我们哦。 我们就开第一间摩托店哦，就这样哦。这是多久以前的？40年前哦，十多岁哦就做了哦。十多岁你就在做了啊？去当兵，当兵出来又carry on了。那以前你喜欢驾什么bike？T-Swan25哦。哦。Actually,
Pilining Ah Boy was very stressful. His life was literally in my hands.
前我也在这边玩过，前的巴扎没有这么好啊，老牙了啊，40年前这边漏油啊，去到那边可能，哇。 地上油油完蛋了。
哦，对啦，很危险，这个也是另外一个危险的东西，你地上一有油啊，你就完蛋了。Did you know that Ah Boy is the very first charity ambassador and permanent honorary president for Zhonghua Medical Institution? Ah Boy took me on a tour and showed me around the various departments. A room where they pick and pack herbs for the patients. I never knew the amount of care and attention that goes into every step of the process. What really caught my attention was the charity haircut station, where volunteers offer free haircuts to patients.
I also feel like I need to do some community work, but I don't have the skills to cut hair, so I think I need to practice first. Hey. Okay, you sit. You ready, bro?
I'm becoming a proper hairdresser all thanks to Mark. Look at the clean shave. These volunteers are professionals. Professional hairdressers giving free haircuts to those in need. It's good to see these acts of selflessness in our community. As we follow Ah Boy on his rounds, we can see how he too is doing his part by dispensing medication at the counter to making his rounds showing care and concern to every patient he encounters.
Y'all remember when Ah Boy said that he's even busier than before retirement? I think y'all can see that he has a lot of things going on at the hospital. So anyway, he's gonna bring us to go and see the CEO of the hospital. Let's go.
Ah Boy introduced me to the CEO of the medical institution, Dr. Koh Boon Kai, who took us on the tour of the herb garden. This garden grows medicinal herbs that are used in treatments, providing patients with natural alternatives to Western medicine.
Amos, 这个我就认识了，这个是薄荷。啊，这个哦，你用手搓一搓啊！现在你闻一下，哎，薄荷的味道哦，
哎，有嘞，嗯。We made a quick stop to Bursay Food Center to try one of Ah Boy's favorite dishes, the mutton soup. Ah Boy loves this dish because of its unique taste. Us being us, we got some shots of the preparation. We spend the next 20 minutes having light-hearted conversations.Even retired, Ah Boy takes the time to visit and catch up with his staff. It's clear that he has put a lot of effort into making it a great place for riders to come and shop.
I tell you all, it's been a very long time since I've been wondering how he answered two phone calls at the same time. Now is a good chance to ask him. Ah Boy, yeah. 问你东西，你花了多少时间哦，练到你的那个两个电话的 skill 啊？
差不多5年10年了，
5年10年才这样。我看你接电话哦，你这边讲，你这边在打电话，连你在一边讲一边按呢。
对，
厉害。
我这边在听啊。Hello， 兄弟来问，没有。以前我就这样拿两个，一个架住，一边就和客人收钱喽。
哇，这做三样东西也是。
习惯啦，习惯慢慢练成的嘛。
我可以 try 吗？
你可以 try 吗？用两个电话
啊，我 try。OK，
提两个电话。还 OK 吧。
I kid you not. I tried very, very hard but failed. You don't believe me? You try, oh.
You 们的 Regina Specialty 这个 shop 的名字哦，是怎样开始的？
哦，因为我们卖这个 Regina 的trade哦，十多年了。啊。后来他们又打算开多一间分行。嗯。所以。就把公司的名哦叫成旅吉他喽，哦，就是这样啊。
OK。
Ah Boy brought me to the Regina Specialties concept store, now run by his son Xavier. He had a little chat with him to find out how things are going, and then he brought me to his old unit. It's nostalgic because when I first started visiting Ah Boy, this was the place where his shop was located.
我想念哦，以前每次来这边啊，这个店哦。进去就会看到你，你会不会想念你这个店？
当然会啦，
会、啊。
我怎么样想念呢、啊？人生还是要放下，嗯、时间到啊，你不放下，等一天躺在病床啊，那就后悔了。不管你多喜欢的东西，多喜欢的生意啊，还是要放下的，没有办法永远拥有啊。
要往前看，
对对对，
不要往后看。
往后看啊，你什么事都做不了。毕竟啊，我在这边也30年，以前10年哦。 是站在蜀内路里面，那时候就拆迁哦，嗯，拆掉放空哦，放空三十年，你看，哇，那都放了二三十年呢，没有建，后来我们就过来这边喽。
那你在这边哦，有没有什么很 memorable 的，你会记得的？
最怀念的就是我有几百千个 customer 喽，嗯，那些马来人呢，每次我讲 boy， 那么大那把路嘞，哇，太久没有看到你啊，嗯，睡不着，所以你看我的 hands 哦。就做我的脸哦，给他们哦。
哦，啊，你做那个脸是给他们看了，啊啊。
对，我很说就印我的脸。
对啊，对啊。
就和我讲哦，我以前竹龙啊，竹龙有这么多摩托店，我买两罐油啊，都故意下来这边的，嗯。我就喜欢和你谈话。马来人也是哦，从无人竹龙 Tampines 故意过来这边，就是为了看我。很感谢他们啊，
就是想念那个一个地方给他们来，就是给你去跟他们
对
聊天那些，
也很怀念他们啊，几十年啊，这样默默的支持我嘛，嗯，啊，真的很难得啊。
阿伯 invited me to join in one of his favorite pastimes, karaoke. We arrived at Kallang Wave Mall and beeline straight to Teo Heng KTV.Where he met up with two of his friends to sing, have fun, and catch up.
你很喜欢唱什么歌？
应该是我问你啊，你会唱什么歌？
我什么都可以唱，
什么都可以唱。
你点什么我就唱什么。
OK 啊，我们 try 啊，
可以了。
小唱，帮我按一下。小丑啊，要记我歌，年轻人应该不会。是多少磨练，有谁知道？呈现给你。
As we sang along, I realized how lucky Ah Boy truly is to have close friends around him sharing the same interests. Even though I may not have known all the songs, I think I did a pretty good job pretending I did. Ah Boy headed to pick his mother up before joining the rest of his family for a dinner gathering at Roland Restaurant, a restaurant that Ah Boy frequently visits.It's always nice to see a supportive and close-knit family sharing delicious food over laughter and stories. Which reminds me, I have my own family gathering next week. How to lose weight?
Ah Boy 年轻的时候哦，乖不乖？
啊，他很乖，他很出来做工。
哦，他年轻就很用功做工了。
想不到他会退休。
我老爸在世的时候，去到哪里哦？朋友就讲，我这个孩子啊，整天会做工啊，什么都不会，就会做工而已。我也想不到我会退休啊。
A boy's family surprised him with a cake. There's nothing like celebrating your birthday amongst family.
It's very heartwarming to see our boy's love and care for his family.I think we can all learn something from this, and that is to appreciate and cherish all the people around you. And of course, like what Ah Boy said, forget the past, look to the future. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please hit the thumbs up button. And of course, if you would like to support our channel, please head on to www.333.com. With that, I'm Amos, and see you on the road.